Love is love in any language. How to be brave. This is the heartwarming moment a bride signs their wedding song to her deaf husband-to-be. The couple met 2 years ago. She began learning sign language after they started dating. She surprised him with this beautiful serenade during their ceremony. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand. A touching moment for a beautiful couple. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Nealon.